Hope this works.
Hey, it's Trip. Hey, it's been a while, Grace and I thought it'd be great if you came over tonight. Really, it'd be great. Come on over around 8. It'll be fun. Can't wait to see you.
Really, really old. Okay. Hopefully it doesn't crash. It's crashed on me before. Okay. Oh boy. What name do we want? Let's do Al. I just want to start. Okay, basically. You're invited over to these people's house. It's called Façade. You talk to them. And, they respond. Knocking on the door. I can hear you guys. Ooh, I can see you.
Al!
Hey.
Wow, I'm so happy you can make it. We haven't seen you in so long. Yeah, hi.
Hey.
Wow, it's so great to see you after so long.
Let me in.
No, here we are.
No, what?
Hi, how are you? God, it's been a... And I have to say, you look great. So come on in, make yourself at...
Al, you're right.
Take a look at this photo I just put up from our trip to Italy a couple of weeks ago. Al, come over here and sit on the couch with me. Oh, well, thanks. Oh.
Looks good.
You always have... Trip, darling, your obsession with that photo is making our friend uncomfortable.
No, I'm fine.
No, it was just a weekend getaway. Yeah, I'm hoping you can help me understand where I went wrong with my new decorating.
Oh, Grace, let's not do that.
You know, when I look at this wedding picture hanging...
See, I told you he would like it. There's nothing wrong with it.
It's all right.
So about this wedding picture here, it obviously just does not go anymore. I mean, with my new decorating.
Oh. Oops.
Oh, well, you know what they say. If it weren't for marriage, men and women would have to fight with total strangers.
Trip.
Who says that? Who's they?
If I knew we were going to talk about marriage tonight.
Who is they? I want to know once and for all. I'm so sick of people using this. Who is they?
God, oh, this is getting to be too much right now. You know what? I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
What are you? No, I'm going to leave you two alone to keep talking about
marital
issues.
Oh, she just walked through the wall.
I'll just be in the kitchen.
Oh. Did you do something?
Grace, darling, could you bring out some of those Tuscan sun-dried tomatoes,
shiitake
mushrooms, portobello mushroom thingies on those fancy crackers? You know.
I'll help her.
Al.
Hi.
What? Oh. Look, what you've said tonight, I know what you're getting at.
What am I getting at?
I mean, I'm very aware that things aren't perfect. I mean, I've never... I mean, even from the start, we had...
Something you want to talk about?
You came in here to tell me this?
I'm asking. Oh, well, sass. Jeez.
Everything's fine, Trip. Everything's fine.
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay, cool. So, water?
You know what? It's about time.
What?
I fix us some drinks.
Yeah.
I knew that was coming.
When it comes to drinking, I have the simplest tastes. I'm always
I just want water.
This is great. For us, I'm going to open an amazing...
Sure, Bordeaux, whatever you say. Can I just have water?
Oh, come on, let's enjoy ourselves tonight. This wine will be so good. So good. Best of the best.
I didn't...
Can't buy this in stores.
I meant to write...
You are such a wine snob, just like my dad.
Oh,
you're being pushy, man.
Al, what do you say?
Al? Maybe you'd like some juice or mineral water.
Yeah, no,
yes.
We need to open this wine. Our friend is here. We're going to enjoy ourselves. That's all there is to it. I've been dying to try this Bordeaux for a long time. This is the
That's
perfect
not
opportunity.
Our anniversary wine, is it?
Ooh.
That's not the Bordeaux we saved from our wedding that we were going to drink on our 10th wedding anniversary, right?
Oops.
You, man.
You're driving me insane. No, don't criticize me anymore. It's just going to turn this even more ugly.
Anymore, dude.
Anniversary wine. Sometimes I feel like our whole marriage is just for show. I don't know what you really feel.
Al, can
what?
You believe
you guys suck.
What? That's awful. Where did that come from?
And all they say, if it weren't for marriage, men and women would have to fight with total strangers.
What are you? No, I'm going to leave you two alone to keep talking. That's not the Bordeaux we saved from our wedding that we were going to drink on our 10th wedding anniversary, right? No, don't criticize me. It's just crazy. Sometimes I feel like our whole marriage is just for show.
You're acting ridiculous.
Well, you invite me over and all you do is fight.
You're so desperately want to be high class. So bad.
Yeah, okay, okay, again with that. Yeah, okay.
Alright, you know what?
What?
Al, I need to ask you something.
Go ahead.
Trip, let me ask our guest a question.
Go ahead.
Al, yes or no? When you get married, you're supposed to forgive and forget everything bad that happened before that, right?
No.
What? Oh, okay. Sure. Oh, Grace, anytime I talk about our wedding or our engagement, you hate it! Hate it! How do you think that makes me feel?
It wasn't
what
a real sentence, but...
Think, Grace?
Wow.
Yeah, good. Get away from me. I don't want to look at you. Oh, God!
Yeah, that's not the trip I meant.
I'm sorry. This is a disaster.
Yeah.
Al, from what you said before about being in sync, I think that tells us something about Grace.
I think that tells us something about Grace.
Great.
Oh,
ow,
we're
geez.
Talking about me again, are we?
What? Al, look around this apartment. It's got everything anyone would ever want. But Grace? Oh no, she's never satisfied.
Trip, I'm so sick of this.
I mean, we've got everything.
Trip, you just don't. Ugh. Look, let's not focus on just me or you. Let's talk about us. I think Trip's afraid of visiting his people.
Ah,
Al, you're saying I'm depressed?
Both of you seem depressed.
I feel like things just happened to me.
Oof.
Life is passing me by.
I'm just gonna sit here and watch.
Look around. We've got a great life.
Look around, we've got a great life.
Scotty Evan, how could I possibly want more?
Oh. Grace doesn't want materials.
No?
Yeah, life is passing me by. Give me a break.
No, let's focus on us, our relationship.
Your relationship is...
See, Grace? You're the one turning this into
I'm gonna get kicked out if
I
say it.
I saved you from wasting your life as an artist.
What? Look, if we're gonna talk about marriage, all I can say is it doesn't turn out the way you expected.
No, you.
Yeah. I'm not saying marriage.
Ah.
Therapy? You think we need therapy?
I do.
Yes? Ah, thank you. Just saying that helps us.
Al?
Do it.
Okay,
What?
Al.
What?
I know what you're hinting at, okay? About us.
I wasn't gonna curse. He did it first.
You two want the truth, huh?
Yeah.
Al, are you ready to hear it? No. Al, just yes or no. Do you want to hear the truth? Grace, huh?
Yes.
See, Al, I've been paying attention to what you've been saying tonight.
Have you?
You've been pushing me tonight.
A little bit.
And I wonder, are you really my friend or not?
I'm not sure.
Al, I ask you this, yes or no? Do you really think that praising me, criticizing me, saying that Grace is depressed, but especially what you said about being in sync with each other and marriage?
I don't remember what he said.
That will somehow realize something about our marriage? Is what you said tonight supposed to add up somehow to something?
Should I say no?
Is it? Just give me a yes or no. All right. Grace.
What?
I forced you to marry me, didn't I? When I proposed to you in front of your parents on Christmas
Eve.
I knew you wouldn't be capable of saying no.
Ooh. Oh.
You manipulated me.
Ooh.
And I never did anything about it. And here we are.
I would... This is not the end I've seen before.
Oh my god.
Al, I'm
going to give you the truth too, Trip.
What?
Trip. Through our whole marriage, I've let you dominate me.
Okay.
Dominate you? As a kid, my parents took care of everything. Bought me whatever I wanted.
This is deeper than I expected.
Made decisions for me. But Grace, Trip, I've used you and our apartment full of expensive crap to hide. To avoid responsibility for myself.
Oh,
I
shit.
I can't avoid growing up forever, Trip.
This was not very lighthearted.
Jesus. Okay.
That's what I'm thinking.
Al.
Yeah?
Grace, I have one more thing to say.
Uh-oh.
Again?
Grace? I've been having an affair.
Oh my god.
It's over now, though.
Oh, it doesn't matter. That sucks.
How could you?
With the client.
Maria.
I was lonely, Grace. But I regret it. I really, really regret it.
You're gonna. You need to go.
Oh my god.
That trust, that's done. In my opinion. Yeah. You finally admit, did you know about this?
You're telling me I've controlled you. I manipulated you into marrying me.
No, I let it happen.
Al,
we
need to talk.
Yeah. Yeah.
And no, Al, you don't need to say anything more.
Right. Bye.
Bye. Thanks.
Bye. Okay. That's the end of Façade. I didn't know what ending I was gonna get, but there we are. I hope you enjoyed that. And this is a really, really old game. There's lots of videos of this out there, but I never got to play it myself. So here it is. I hope you enjoyed that. Bye.